Here followeth the prologue of the Pardoner's Thaler. Radex malorum est cupiditas, ad Timoteum sexto. Lordings, quod he, in churches, when I preacher, I pine me to han an hautein specher, and ring it out as round as gotha bella, for I can all be rota that I tell. Me tem is alway on, and ever was, radix malorum est cupiditas. First I pronounce when is that I come, and then me bullies show I all and summa. Ur legia lordis sail on me patenta, that show I first, me body to warenta. That no man be so bold, ne press ne clerk, me to disturb of Christi's holy work. And after that, then tell I forth me tales, bullies of popes and of cardinales, of patriarchs and bishopes I show, and in Latin I spake a word as few, to saffron with me predicacion, and for to steer a men to devotion. Then show I forth me longer crystal stones, a crammed full of clutes and of bones, relics ben thy, as wanen thy each own. Then have ye in Latoon a shoulder bone, which that was of an holy Jewish shaper. God men, say ye, tack of me word is caper. If that this bone be wash in any weller, if coo or calf or shape or ox or sweller, that any worm hath ate or worm is stunger, tack water of that well and wash his tunger, and it is whole unknown. And furthermore, of porkies and of scab and every sore shall every shape be whole, that of this weller drinketh a draught. Tak capeg what I tell. If that the god man that the best is oweth, wall every week, ere that the cork him croweth, fasting, drinken of this weller draughter, as thilke holy Jew or eldres tauchter, his besties and his store shall multiply. And sirs, also, it haileth jealousy. For though a man be fall in jealous raja, let marken with this water his potage, and never shall he more his weef mistrister, though he the south of here defouta wister. Al had she taken prestes two or three. Here is a mitine egg that ye may say. He that is hond while put in this mitine, he shall have multiplying of his grind when he hath sown, be it weight or ortes, so that he offer pence or ellis grotes. God men and women, all thing warn you. If any wicht be in this church anew that hath done sin horrible, that he, darnat, for shame of it is shriven be, or any woman, be she young or old, that hath he marred her husband cock a wald, switch folk shall have no poor, ne no grasser, to offer and to me relics in this place. And whoso findeth him out of switch blama, he will come up and offer in God's name, and he assoil him be the authority which that be bull he granted was to me. Be this gowd, have ye won year be year, an 100 mark, sith he was pardoner. He stonder like a clerk in me pulpit, and when the lowered purples doon he set, he preacher, so as ye han heard before, and tell an 100 falser jappes more. Then piney me to stretch forth the necker, and east and west upon the purply becker, as doth a dover sitting on a berner. Min hondes and me tongue gone so yerner that it is...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.